Well-managed fisheries depend on the science of stock assessments. In the Western Pacific, most studies are conducted on tunas, billfish, and bottomfish. Stock assessments of other pelagic species, like mahi-mahi and ono, have yet to be conducted. Research is also needed to properly manage our shark populations and coastal reef fisheries. WestPac supports stock assessments and wise fishing practices for Hawaii and beyond.